I know you'll take care of this, Director. I'm not worried. This situation's so dire. Why isn't Arish here with us?
The nail is almost repaired. You really do have a knack for this kind of work. I'll see you later, Emily. Good luck. Take notes. Don't be a stranger.
Ladies and gentlemen, and welcome aboard the Eagle Limited bound for Chicago. Please have your tickets ready and enjoy the ride.
Good evening, all you fine-looking folks. Here's some smooth tunes to ease your minds and please your ears as we wait for that delicious dinner to roll right on in.
Stops Alton, Carlinville, and Springfield. That's Alton, Carlinville, and Springfield. Tickets, please. Tickets.
Chicago. Please have your tickets ready and enjoy the ride.
Next stops, Alton, Carlinville, and Springfield.
Good evening,
Alton,
all you
Carlinville,
folks.
And Springfield.
Here's some
tickets, please.
Tickets. To ease your minds and please your ears as we wait for that delicious dinner to roll right on in.
Springfield.
Oh my God.
Fire! Fire! Tickets, everyone, stay in your seats. In your seats. Nothing is, sir. Sit down. Everyone, hold on.
Well, that was chaotic.
Felt like it was trying to tell me something. I wonder if I can make sense of it.
Ladies and gentlemen, and welcome aboard the Eagle Limited bound for Chicago. Please have your tickets ready and enjoy the ride.
Next stops, Alton, Carlinville, and Springfield. That's Alton, Carlinville, and Springfield. Tickets, please. Tickets.
Good evening, all you fine-looking folks. Here's some smooth tunes to ease your minds and please your ears. As we wait for that delicious dinner to roll right on in.
Ride, huh? But I hope you're done replaying it now. That looks like an old CZ-10 Vista Dome. Dylan used to have a book on trains I'd read with him. I wrote a few of this later. Usually without a ticket.
Thank you.
hello? Yes, me? Worry who?
Hello?
Hello! Great about us today. Long roads and no hardly. You are Bygone?
Sure. Why are you locked up in here?
Casual turning. Back in front. And Gerbil took the top head. Not being pressed for that. Lady going and loosing back for I?
Sorry, I think I'm misunderstanding you. What do you want?
The head? The head for tails? For reading news, jars, words, and tumble. The reading head.
Okay. Take it easy. I'll take a look.
So, maybe it wants something to read. Or a jar. Let's just see what we can find. Do the trick.
Rusa, you ping pong ahead.
Guess that wasn't it either. Maybe.
Lady, you are school and dirt for losing.
Keep that up and I won't help you anymore.
Let's see if this will do it. I'm not gonna be done with this.
Hurry, clocks, lady. The head. Head. No snacks. That is top of all of it. At the top. The top head.
Wait, does this thing actually mean head? Head is in a body's head? Where the hell am I gonna find that? And how did it lose it?
Thank you.
Is that what the prisoner meant? I guess I'm the only one to find out.
Chicken station.
Far tastier. Press any button.
So the helmet is what you're after, huh?
Tubes. Snug and grape. Pure grapes. Hail a lady.
You're welcome, I guess. Did Kirkland lock you up in here?
Chief Trouble? Yes. Teddy's long around. But holdouts and happiest. Can gather for goldfishes. No wrinkle.
Okay. Well, sounds like you're doing fine in there now. Just make sure you don't go anywhere.
Jelly.
At least we help this guy. I think. Best we leave it locked up, though. We have no idea what it is, and we don't need any more problems out here.
Thank you.
Anyone finding the armory?
None. Looks like it got shifted. We have rangers checking in a second.
Fuck, whose side is the house on? All right, we'll keep the teams looking. Post a watch on your location.
Especially considering how new she is.
I suppose, but the hiss are still all over the bureau. When is she gonna get them out?
I'm sure she will.
Marshall's coming back. It's not like her to be absent during a crisis.
I'll be here waiting for you when you wake up, brother. If you wake up.
Found a file on the old director, Northmore.
Didn't list anything at that.
Oh, my God.